you may know, I'm the somewhat boring, though highly educated daughter of Eddie, who refers to me as sweetie darling, who may or may not have a cocaine addiction and a slightly self-destructive personality. What's worse is her friend, whom I can't even talk about. Her name's Patsy and she's... Well, she's... She's here.
Eddie. Eddie.
Oh, it's you. Where's your mother?
Well, she can't be far if you're here, now can she? She's probably gonna come in right now with 12 pairs of new shoes and cause an embarrassing scene.
Shut your darling. Shut your darling. Not your mommy, darling. Mommy did shopping in Holland, darling. Look now, darling, I have something for you, darling. Something wonderful, darling. Look, for mommy.
Did you go shopping in Amsterdam?
No, but I did. Oh my God, Patsy, I have to sniff it from your nose. Give it to me.
Are you all right, Mum?
God, that's heavy stuff. Darling, sweetie, darling, help your mummy, sweetie, darling. Mummy miss you, darling.
Why do you always have to call me sweetie, darling?
Of course, you can't remember your name.
I don't always call you sweetie, darling. Do I, sweetie?
How was Amsterdam? Sweetie. Did you go to the Anne Frank house?
Oh, yes, that bitch! Oh!
She stole all my crystal, my shoes, my clothes, and her house is a total mess.
No, darling. That was the house of Patty Brat.
Oh, yes.
Mum, what on earth are you wearing?
That's fashion, darling. Fashion. She got it from Victor and Rolf. Well, actually, she stole it from a bitch called Stacy von Rookhausen.
Did you at least go on a rundfahrt?
A rundfahrt? Rundfahrt? What do I mean? Oh, yes, darling, the whole day to rundfahrt. Farting the whole day, darling, yes.
Our cook was completely from the coke.
But listen, darling, we brought you a real good gift now because Mummy loved you very much.
Oh, she bit me with a cigarette.
Excellent.
Sweetie, darling, you need a real man. Sweetie, listen to me.
You need
a real man. And in Holland, it's a successful program, and it's called Farmer Searching. It's all right. Farmer.